We are standing in the main entrance of the new clubhouse. The exterior framing and wall sheathing is complete. The roof is on, and with about 95% of the interior framing complete, we can start to see the shapes of the rooms inside the building. So I'm walking into the dining room. We have the bar in the middle. This is a temporary enclosure, kind of a temporary wall that will be all glass, giving a great view of the 18th hole and the main putting green, the first tee of the Classic 18. As I enter and move to the left, we have the indoor golf room where we'll have two full swing simulators. This room is huge and it will allow for 12-month golf activity, little off-season practice and play. A very large kitchen for our third-party food service provider. I'm going to make my way around the dining room here. It's actually pretty warm in here with the temporary enclosure and the heat, so they can get some work done here in the winter months. Standing at the bar. No kegs have arrived yet. Going to make our way down the hallway here. We'll see to my left is a private kind of event room. Can seat up to 50 people. We have restrooms and a shower room to my right. We continue down this hallway into the golf shop. And adjacent to the golf shop, we have a merchandise storage room to help with the equipment and the apparel inventory. We have a shared office with two private offices. And then in the corner of the golf shop, we'll have the cash register and staff to check in our golfers who are ready to come see what this is all about. And we are very excited to get back at it here at Sportsman's in late July, hopefully early August 2021.